Actual pilot sitting in the seat there. We have an Augusta 109, fly out of Charlottesville. Happy to answer any questions you might have. Twin engines. We like it because it has wheels. It's about not the biggest helicopter, but it's probably the fastest. We cruise at about 150 knots. We usually take one patient at a time. We do two missions, inner hospitals, and what you're more familiar with is on scenes, where we might go to an accident or a cardiac event. And very much appreciate your work. We had a nice LZ report, and we hopefully will land, pick up your patient, and fly away safely.
That little screen goes out, and I can look at this, and it's just like this one's got its own power source. So if this everything else fails, I can look at this, and it's telling me whether it's up or down or left and right.
It's funny, they
so when they're in the clouds, come back or how to fly.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha!